To start filming this on Sunday, and I'm obviously filming it on Monday. Here's the thing, I spent most of yesterday editing last week's episode of content, trying to get it finished as soon as possible for that weekend, which is Sunday night was when I uploaded it. Hopefully, theoretically, everything should be back on schedule moving forward. This episode should go live on Saturday, the next episode should go live next Saturday, having shorts posting before then. I believe we are at a point in time where I can finally sit down and get content back onto a consistent schedule. I also have two different video ideas for YouTube that will be not content. One of them being TikToks that put me to sleep, and another one being a second video based on the Christian Nightmares YouTube video that I posted a good month ago. So I hopefully this week and next week and the week following can be back on a consistent schedule and back to being a creator on YouTube, not just in shorts, but on content as a whole. I am so ready for that, honestly. Being back at a place where I can consistently post again and I've settled and hopefully everything has been figured out from the house that flooded and moving, everything else like that. Hopefully we should be at a good spot. I want to thank you guys again for your patience and for just watching and continuing to watch and continuing to support. I genuinely am thankful for all of you. As a quick recap for the weekend, since I didn't film much, we did have a TikTok getting 132,000 views. It was a TikTok of me screaming at Artemis. I also made a sequel TikTok to that, replying to a comment. That one got 600 views, and that is all that I have posted within the last weekend. Pulling 132,000 this weekend after pulling 700,000 last week, and the week before pulling 100,000, that is, I think, 1 million views in the month of July, which was my set goal. Pulling 1 million after having such a wild June was just a great feeling, and hopefully we can pull another 1 million in August. I also did get paid for that Big Potato Games ad that I made last week as well, so everything has been taken care of, and we can start anew. So I would like to make a TikTok by the end of today. I also have to shower. I'm really dirty right now. I worked this morning. So hopefully I can get that done as well and then get a TikTok going. Today is Ranger's birthday, so I would like to celebrate her birthday. Look at her, she's so cute.
Ranger.
So when it comes to my plans for today, Ranger's birthday, make a TikTok, and hopefully on downtime that I have this week, shoot the TikToks of Hoping to Sleep video. So with all of that, that's all I have planned this week so far, but I think it's pretty ambitious. I would also like to get as many TikToks out as possible and also make sure that I'm maintaining a consistent content filming schedule to have content for Saturday. So thank you guys. I will see you next time I record. It is 6:12. I've been eating today, and I am going to be shooting the TikToks that put me to sleep video. I have a very basic plan with this video. It's just me watching a collection of TikToks that I collected while I was falling asleep on my phone, and I'm honestly don't remember a lot of these because I was falling asleep when I like saved them. So I'm really curious to see how this video does. I think it's a fun idea. And I think I can translate it to TikTok and YouTube. So I hope this does really well, and I'm going to go ahead and shoot that real quick. This is the setup that I got going on right now. My PC has a capture card, so all I have to do is just sync it up with my camera on my phone and then transfer that film from my PC to my phone and then edit it on my phone. So this is the lighting setup that I got going on right now. I'm gonna have to make sure that everything looks good on my phone side and then get ready to shoot. So very excited. Let's get it. A few months ago, I noticed a pattern where I would fall asleep while watching TikToks. I thought it'd be funny to make a collection of the TikToks that I was watching while I was falling asleep. I have a few updates to make. I'm gonna take a shower first, real quick, because I am dirty. So, give me a minute. Okay, so what's happened in the last 24 hours? I didn't make a TikTok. It's currently only sitting at 400 views, so it's doing fine. I also shot and filmed, edited fully on all platforms. So for TikTok, for YouTube, and I even have a little short of this same video. I made a TikTok that put me to sleep video. It's fully finished on all platforms. It should be up by Friday while I'm going out of town. It should be going live. Very excited to have something other than content coming out this weekend for YouTube. You guys should have already seen it by the time this episode comes out. And if you haven't seen it, you should go check it out. I think it should be out by now. I also made a TikTok today. There's a filter going around about like old people and make you look really crispy and chuggy. Went ahead and made a TikTok about that. That TikTok is currently sitting at 300 views and it's been out for about an hour. And that's really it. Not anything super crazy. I'm going to be pretty busy tonight. And then tomorrow I work at 4. So for tomorrow's filming schedule, from when I get up to 4 o'clock, I should be doing something, hopefully making a TikTok in some shape or form. So keep your eyes out for that. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Alexa, master bedroom, 50%. So it is Thursday and it is the last day of the week. Other than the TikTok that blew up over last weekend, we didn't have anything viral, which is understandable. You know, again, it's kind of hard to expect one when you had a video go viral recently. To expect one to go recently right after that is rare on occasion. That's a little, you know, it's fine. It's kind of expected. The YouTube video that I shot, I'm very excited about that to come out. Curious to see how that does. I enjoy it. I think it's pretty funny. I'm going to be gone all weekend, so I'm not sure what next episode will look like and how long it will be, but I did want to take a quick second before I end everything to look at YouTube and how YouTube is doing. If you take a second to look through my shorts, there is a consistent flow of at least 5,000 views per video, which is insane for YouTube. On top of that, we have videos that have hit 50,000, we have videos that have done, you know, I think 10,000 every now and then. I am really, really happy to see YouTube getting more views consistently. And on top of that, we have a lot more interaction on YouTube as well. People using the audios and making their own shorts. I think I kind of started a trend with one of my audios accidentally. It's really cool to see YouTube in its own way, having its own growth, and that is dope to see, and I'm really happy to see that. I think consistently posting every single Saturday has really helped YouTube grow. And I'm really, really thankful for that. I didn't want to take a second to look at that. Very thankful for that. I'm about to leave for work here pretty soon. And really, that's all I got. There hasn't been a lot of really good ads this week either, so I haven't really applied for anything. But I will keep you guys updated in the following weeks and just see how everything goes. Thank you guys for watching this far. I'm sure this episode's probably only about 10 minutes until things get interesting again. I think that's how it's going to be. But thank you for watching. I hope you guys have a good week. I'll see you next Saturday.
Almost dead. West Virginia. Mountain mama. River. Country road. Take me home. To the place. I belong. West Virginia. Out, mama, take me home. Country roads.
Why would they?